Good morning, everybody. Today is my birthday. It's 6:45 a.m.
Zara asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school.
Oh, yeah.
He said they've been spotted in specific areas of the city, so I should focus my search in those places. He also said I needed to get that sample back to him while it was still fresh. So I gotta move.
But, yeah. Woke up at 5:50 because I'm still slowly training my body to... I want to wake up at 5:20 every morning, every weekday at least, and it's a good idea to kind of continue that habit on weekends if you can. But wake up, work out, shower. Yeah, it's still early. At least one of the people that I live with right now is asleep, so...
There he is!
Do my best to be quiet. About bolters.
Right. Zara asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school. He said they've been spotted in specific areas of the city, so I should focus my search in those places.
Let's also open up a text doc in case I do anything other than siblings. Oops. Crayons for the kids. Crayons. Wanted, crayons. The little ones are starting to get bored, and the last thing we need is a pack of kids crying or throwing tantrums. Some crayons would really help them pass the time. Jade thinks there might be some left in the school. If you do find some, please bring them to me. Thanks. Kate. Of course I will.
All the districts.
Let's talk to Quartermaster Dude.
What can I do for you?
Doc Zara says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast, infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks.
But, yeah, today... playing this game for about
how can I assist you
ish and
the scouts have seen people entering the school. Something's going on there.
Didn't you already say that last time? Okay, it's early morning. Let's go do crayons for the kids, because I believe bolters appear at night, can be found by their feeding grounds, marked on the map. They scare, and they run very fast, usually protected by volatiles, use firecrackers to distract them. I finally...
Great, you there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me... I'll be at the fire station helping Morgan prep the barge.
What? Ferry station and barge? I don't know where the ferry station is. Let's go see what Derek wants. He's, supposedly hanging out down here with, where Dr. Zara used to be.
You know, people started believing in the angels now. If there are demons, there must be angels.
Excuse me. Somebody's in the school. Our scouts spotted people entering the building.
Is there only one school? Wait, why didn't I get the jump?
Keeping
I finally got rid of the constables. My first ever empress, which wasn't as impressive a craft as it's hoping it would be. Let's go defend this person. Wow.
What the fuck do you want from me?
You guys didn't really need my help, there's two of you.
Here, we are all in your debt.
Thank you.
Is that you, Tolga?
He wants to talk to us.
Well, I don't want to talk to him. I repeat, you are ordered to come immediately. Right!
Remember what I said about you lose something as it's falling, you fall with it? That's what just happened there. I knew it was coming. Just down the side of a bus, so it's not like it's gonna be death. But I think that's the first time it's actually happened, so I'm happy to have shown everybody the fun. And luckily, that doesn't happen in number two. It's pretty nice. Alright, do I have to go back up to the top of the school? Bottom now. Yeah, get the bottom now. Let's close the door just in case. Okay, never mind. I can get in the first door, the bottom, and then nothing more. That's useful. Fine. Alright, let's get up. Yeah, today I will be playing this game for a bit. And then about 7:40 rolls around, I'll go start making my food for the day. Well, food for at least a large portion of the day. And I'm gonna do deliverance. Because it's something to do. And I have no plans, and I like to make money when I can. Okay, yeah, let's just do that this time. And then I have D&D, unless it gets called off for whatever reason. They don't know it's my birthday, and I plan to keep it that way. I don't want anything special. I don't... yeah, last year was probably one of the worst birthdays I've had, because I was with somebody who I thought was, you know, the love of my life, like we were living together, and she couldn't be bothered to do anything, not even like a bigger hug than normal. Or wasn't this how you get into the frickin' school? This is how I got in last time, wasn't it? Oh, this one? No, that's just a fallen whiteboard. What's happening here? last time.
Just avoid technical terms. Keep the concept simple.
Yes, we don't want to break it. Should we smile?
I just want to talk.
Try listening. The first bullet goes over your head. The next one goes through it.
Stop it, Edward. You don't want to scare off someone who might be willing to help us.
We don't know this arsehole from a plate of falafel.
Don't argue with me. Let him in.
Seems Erol wants to talk to you.
There won't be any trouble.
Do I look worried?
Scared to death.
He's perceptive. Come in. Come in.
That would explain why I couldn't get in. Okay, Erol is in a wheelchair, one half of a leg missing.
I'm Erol.
Kyle Crane.
This is my niece, Salier, and her son, Aaron. Do forgive Edward, but he's completely right to be worried. We're being pursued by some very ruthless men.
There's something oddly familiar about you.
There should be. The campaign spent a lot of money putting my face all over town.
Of course, you're Erol Asani, governor of the province.
Governor of nothing, but Rise has decided that any political figure is a threat to him. So he's ordered my execution. They nearly killed me once already. That's how I lost my leg. And it seems they haven't given up. A squad of his thugs has tracked me to my last safe house in the slabs. Edward was just there. He says they're searching the area. It's only a matter of time before they show up here.
That sounds like you got quite a problem.
I would pay you very well to resolve it.
You know, people say that a lot to me.
Trust me. What I can offer you can't be found anywhere else, at any price.
And I'll think about it.
There's a lady and a kid here. There's a note here, number 17. Looking for crayons. Oh. It's a player stash. I can sleep here if I want to. Crayons number 1. Crudely drawn picture of a person and something leaping from a tower. Like, oh shit, are they making a jetpack?
Hey boys, what are we into this time?
Do you understand what a battery is?
Tolga, you're overwhelming him. Inside the engine compartment of a bus is a heavy rectangle.
I know what a battery is.
Okay. We need bus batteries with marine-grade plates and rated at 1300 CCA or better.
CCA means cold cranking amps.
Obviously.
That's a pretty big battery.
Yes, easily 50 to 55 kilograms each.
That's equal to several large rocks. He's American. The metric system makes him angry.
We will need 3 of them.
Just kidding.
Oh, you can use your brute strength. We know you primitives are keen to show how strong you are, to demonstrate physical prowess.
You think it will attract females?
Ugly and stupid. What else does he have?
How does he live like that?
Who knows? You have your instructions. Go do your interpretation of them.
Pleasure as always, John. Which one is this? Assault and batteries. Was the assault the way that they talked to me? Kidding. No such thing as hate speech.
Right.
Let's go return the crayons. Shots you need to die, but...
Help us out, please!
I was sure that was it for us. I don't even know how to repair.
Honestly, if you guys had cost me this freaking...
Stay where you are, you unbreak!
What those bastards would have done to us.
Airdrop.
I'm just grateful I'm still alive.
Come on. You guys cost me the airdrop, I'm like 1000% sure. Fucking timing. Could not have been more. Not bad.
Back away. This doesn't concern you. That son of a bitch who attacked him was out of
it. God damn it!
Sounds kind of odd that that I don't really want anything special for my birthday. Oh, it's chasing. Okay. Explody guy chasing. Heard footsteps. But at the same time, I claimed last year was like the worst birthday ever. Because even though I don't expect or want anything special, to get absolutely nothing, like literally less attention than generally, and I had to clean up so many dishes, which couldn't be bothered to even make that sacrifice on a quote unquote special day. Yeah. So,
you need
I cleaned
something?
Dishes in the
You're a regular saint, you are. I couldn't stand watching our kids starve.
The talk is working much better. I wonder what happened.
my man.
What ammo do I have now?
So great you're here.
Okay, cool. That's fine. I think Kate is on a different floor. Sure, she can't be down because there's no down anymore. It was quarantined. She could be on this. Yep. Some kids and the Kate.
You found some crayons. Oh, fantastic. You're the best. The kids are gonna lose their minds, but in a good way. Here, take this. You'll make better use of it than I will.
But I got some tea. $1,200 for crayons. It's hilarious. That's literally hilarious. I'm laughing right now. It's so hard. I should do it quietly, though. I don't have to, but, you know, we may still sleep kind of thing. Let's do assault batteries. And then if I have time left, I'll do siblings. I'll continue. I'll meet Jade wherever. Oh, wait. I don't remember. Oh, I think this part is to do the bolters. And, yeah. I know what we're doing.
You need something?
I know a really good spot for that. If it should still be in the same spot. I don't see why it wouldn't be. The story for a sec, for a minute or two. And it'd be like there'll be no other quests. Second too late. I believe the thing I'm going around is, it actually plays a large role in a future story quest portion. Alright.
What is this shit?
This
ain't over.
I'm not going to
No, don't run. missed a couple. Hey, that the loot bag from the vials gone. Alright. Lockpick card. Element of surprise. Even though I exist. Okay. Hey, one shot to kill the big guy. I love it. One of the big guys, at least. Alright, other big guy. In the neck on the first shot. Zombies don't care about necks. You heard it here first, boys and girls. Zombies don't care about necks. This bus? No, apparently not. Unless it's on the side. Battery. off. Fucking falling physics. Probably not this one, it doesn't even have a door. Or it doesn't unlock the door. Booster is toxic lichen and herb, so toxic lichen is still my limiting reagent. But I produce 5. It's just like I have so few slots already.
I owe you, mate.
Okay, there's Erol. He's got a mustache drawn on his face.
Here are your batteries.
Better check them for bite marks. Well done.
No problems with the counting part of the mission?
How much more do you need to do on this project of yours?
None of your business! Goodbye.
Cease and desist. Isn't that where I am? Was it different school? Isn't this? Okay. I'll do cease and desist.
Thank you.
box here. The door did not open. Except this door opens. Nothing up top, right? Yeah. Okay. Now this other side, there seems to be some shit going on. I would really, I wish there was a way across. Oh, there might be. Is it one? Hell yeah. Hell, in DL2 you can actually learn to force open lockpicks, or locks, sorry. Ooh, 126? Yeah, I'd definitely get rid of something else for that. I don't really need to... I got one Molotov, I'm just not gonna use it. There wasn't really much of another reason to be up here. Wait, what's that, all that shit up there? Oh, my arrows and shit, though. Alright, well. We have taken out some bad guys. Viral that saw me, and she's gonna make her way up and up and up. Now if I'd tried to loot her as she fell, I would have fallen and died. So yeah, nothing up here to do, as far as I can tell. Half the last one.
idea how to improve it. Drop by as soon as you can.
Okay.
For that? Yeah, Big Bang. Oh. Agility point. Alright. Tic-tac allows you to run up a wall or other flat surfaces even after a jump. Health regen 2. Regenerate health to a higher level. I'll probably take that one actually. Survivors I was trying to help. Well, at least. Okay. Said to come in through the basement of some building. Accessible. Some shrooms here. Ah, shit, hello. spirals have like capoeira moves to dodge out of your shit. Another smashy smashy dude. I'm gonna find a basement entrance apparently. There's a door symbol over here. Could that be it? Indeed it was. I've got a message from Karim. He's still in the slabs at 5 Gabriel Estate. I got about 6 minutes and then I'll end the video. Do my thing. Yeah, I tend to work on my birthday. It's just another day generally. Work, do a tight bit of shopping to make sure I got some drinks for D&D. It's like decrepit down here. Come on, it's lockpicking easy. It should be a wide range. Just let me have it. I'll take chemicals any day of the week. Hell yeah, and plastic. I don't need a brick right now. Do I need a brick right now? You're trying to tell me something. Several bricks. Headshots do kill like they are supposed to. Like every game. Cream throwing stars. Hell yeah, buddy. Let's make sure I got those. I gotta use up inventory. Dead yet, really? Jesus, die already. These are like 100 and something. What? You have plot armor? Okay. Fuck. You can't block my arrow shots. He tried. That guy was a menace. He was something else. I went through all my throwing stars, and he still wasn't dead afterwards. It's kind of funny. This looks like these are apartment buildings, duh. Unspent skill points. Oh, combat, cool. Takedown, sneak up from behind, sturdiness 3, absorb more damage. Yeah, I'll take that one. Make myself stronger. Strength 175 is my max now, yeah, cool.
You can't get us all!
Come on, babies. Get an arrow to the face.
Or got it, apparently.
got a little knife. That's cute. 95 damage.
We cut power to the lift, Karim, just in case.
You know what? Maybe I'll just finish this first, and then I'll go get started for deliveries. Cut power to the lift, so I can still climb, though, right? This is my first elevator shaft in the game. Pretty much anything that has a yellow bar is climbable.
Karim, it's Crane. Drop your weapon or you're dead.
What the hell's your problem? This doesn't concern you.
Sorry, Karim, but Erol is my concern.
You're working for him? You're a fool. I was his bodyguard, okay? After everything got fucked up and they built the wall, we got overrun. He got bitten on the leg. I took him to Randall, the only doctor I knew in the slums, and we cut it off. Clean. It was the only way. He would have turned if we hadn't done it. But the stubborn bastard never forgave us. So, we parted ways.
So why are you trying to track him down now?
Early on, the authorities evac'd all the political bigwigs out of the zone. Erol told us there was a chopper on the way to take us out with him. Then he got bitten. And with all the shit that happened after that, we missed the flight. But after you turned on the transmitter, we heard Erol asking for evac. And a couple of days ago, somebody responded. From outside. The old bastard's got a flight out, and I want a seat on it.
All right, what about Rice? Does he care about this guy?
Not a rat's ass. This was my business. I just want to get out of Haran.
Yeah, well, looks like you won't be making that flight, huh?
That had already dawned on me. But I'd like to walk out of here.
Look, if I see you again, I'm gonna assume the worst. You got it?
Fair enough. Good luck, Crane. You're going to need it.
This is the guy who was working for Rise, basically gave us all of our missions. And when I got out of the cutscene with him, I had a shotgun for some reason. I have a shotgun, so it's not a news to me. It was not the weapon that I had equipped when I walked into that meeting with him. It was like pointed straight at his head. And if that had freaked me out enough to pull the trigger, I think can I kill him? Up though? Oh yeah, there's stairs here. I found the guys who've been tracking Erol, and Karim was among them. Seems Karim was Errol's bodyguard, and that lost Erol his leg after being infected. More importantly, he said Erol. He said Erol has arranged for a copter to evac him out of Haran. Karim was hoping to be on it, but Erol doesn't want him. I'll have to talk to Erol again. We're leaving the building on the roof, it would seem, I think. And you know what? That's going to be it for this video. I'm going to zip line seemingly like almost straight toward Erol, so. Well, see you guys next time. Thanks for stopping by. Adios.